Welcome to Love and Lap Show. Vogele Super 1600 to 3i. Today, we're taking an in-depth look at the Vogele Super 1600 to 3i, a standout in the world of road paving. Under its hood, you'll find a robust Deutz diesel engine, producing 154 horsepower and easily tackling the heaviest of workloads. An exciting facet of the Super 1600 to 3i is its Eco Plus package, which emphasizes efficiency, curbing fuel consumption, and reducing noise levels. In the realm of user-friendly controls, its ErgoPlus 3 operating system shines, turning complex tasks into straightforward operations. Its overall 6.5-meter paving width and high-precision screed contribute to flawless road finishes. A fun fact, this is not just a powerful beast, but an intelligent one. The Super 1600 to 3i prides itself on an advanced emission control system, a testament to Vogele's dedication to sustainable road construction. Palfinger PEC. Let's pivot to another impressive piece of engineering, the Palfinger PEC, renowned in the crane industry. At its heart, Palfinger PEC cranes host a revolutionary PowerLink Plus system, providing a lifting power unmatched in its class. One noteworthy feature is its sophisticated high-performance stability control system, ensuring safe and efficient operation even in challenging terrains. Now, here's a fact you'll love. Palfinger's proprietary KDL protection offers excellent corrosion resistance, giving these cranes a surprisingly long lifespan. With an outreach extending up to an awe-inspiring 29.5 meters, these cranes promise a range that's hard to beat. Built for versatility, the Palfinger PEC cranes can handle a diverse array of applications, making them a true testament to the adaptability and innovation of modern heavy equipment. Menzi Muck M545. And now, we shift gears to examine a truly unique piece of machinery, the Menzi Muck M545. This Swiss-made all-terrain excavator is a masterclass in versatility. Capable of operating on slopes of up to 70 degrees, its adaptive undercarriage and variable leg positioning is a testament to engineering ingenuity. And don't be fooled by its lightweight design. The M545 packs a punch with its 156 horsepower diesel engine, making light work of even the most demanding tasks. An interesting fact, its reach extends up to a substantial 8.2 meters, making those hard to reach spots a breeze. Equipped with a joystick steering for smooth control and an array of attachment options, the Menzi Muck M545 is more than just a machine. It's an embodiment of Swiss precision and adaptability in the heavy equipment world. Ploeger MKC-4TR. Let's dive into another game changer in the world of heavy machinery, the Ploeger MKC-4TR. This specialized self-propelled merger is engineered for efficiency. Powered by an impressive 225 horsepower engine, it effortlessly consolidates high volumes of forage or hay. A standout feature of the MKC-4TR is its ability to merge a vast 9-meter width in one pass, which is no small feat. And talk about adaptability, its adjustable belt speed and windrow width make it a highly flexible tool in the field. Maneuverability is also a strong suit for the MKC-4TR, courtesy of its all-wheel steering system. Ploeger's dedication to ergonomics shines through in the spacious, well-appointed operator cabin. With the MKC-4TR, Ploeger is committed to marrying power, efficiency, and operator comfort in one reliable package. Powerscreen XH500. Now, let's turn our attention to a formidable player in the crushing industry, the Powerscreen XH500. This heavyweight horizontal shaft impactor is designed for efficient, high-capacity crushing. Powered by a robust Scania DC13 engine churning out 500 horsepower, it confidently handles the toughest of tasks. The XH500 is lauded for its rapid setup time and user-friendly control system, saving valuable hours on the job. Its hydraulic folding hopper has over 13 cubic yards capacity, making material handling a breeze. Uniquely, the XH500 boasts a 4-bar rotor designed for optimal material flow and superior reduction. comfort is not compromised with the ROPS protected, ergonomically designed operator cabin. With the Powerscreen XH500, the art of efficient and effective crushing is truly brought to life. Grigoire-Besson 20. Now, let's spotlight the Grigoire-Besson 20, a prime example of precision agriculture equipment. This plow sets a high benchmark for soil preparation, sporting an array of meticulously designed mold boards for optimal tillage. Driven by its durable T2 grade steel construction, the Grigoire-Besson 20 offers the resilience to withstand the harshest conditions. It's worth noting the 20S non-stop hydraulic auto reset system, providing unmatched protection against obstacles, even in rocky terrains. The plow's adjustable working width proves invaluable in diverse conditions, contributing to its high adaptability. Further enhancing its user experience is the simple, yet effective, control system, making the operation a breeze. The Grigoire-Besson 20 isn't just a plow. It's a testament to the power of sophisticated engineering in maximizing agricultural efficiency. SGC-120. As we round off today's journey through the world of heavy machinery, let's focus our lens on a real giant, the SGC-120. This colossal ring crane engineered by Serens is a marvel of modern construction equipment. With a staggering lifting capacity of up to 3,200 metric tons, the SGC-120 leads the pack in heavy lifting. Its double ring design allows for exceptional load distribution, ensuring stability even at maximum load. Don't let its size fool you. Despite its mammoth capabilities, it can be fully rigged in less than 20 days, a testament to its user-friendly design. Moreover, its ability to operate in temperatures from minus 20 degrees Celsius to 45 degrees Celsius ensures its resilience in diverse climates. And there we have it, gentlemen. From incredible strength to extraordinary capabilities, today's journey has taken us through some of the finest feats of heavy machinery engineering. These marvels of the modern world remind us that power, precision, and adaptability are the trinity that shapes the future of construction, agriculture, and beyond. We trust you've found this journey as fascinating as we have. So, until next time, stay tuned, stay informed, and remember, behind every great build, there's a great machine. Thank you for joining us, and we look forward to welcoming you back for more insights into the thrilling world of heavy machinery. Take care, and goodbye for now.